What's up, geeks and gamers? It's Jeremy coming to you with another video, and today, Lucasfilm, Disney, are a bunch of morons. They don't know what they're doing. They continue to contradict each other the more that high-profile people within the company and the organization open their mouths, and I think it is hilarious. Now, 2 days ago, Kathleen Kennedy made comments that they were going to move away from the trilogy format after The Rise of Skywalker, which essentially fired Rian Johnson from a job. And she's probably too stupid to understand that that's what she did, because Rian Johnson has been preaching about the fact that he's been working on this trilogy for the last year. And then Kathleen Kennedy comes out and says, yeah, we're moving away from the trilogy format after episode 9. And everybody's like, what? What about Rian Johnson's trilogy? I mean, and the fact that you had a trilogy signed up with Benioff and Weiss, the creators of Game of Thrones, the showrunners for Game of Thrones, you had a trilogy lined up with them, and then they quit because they clearly looked at the model here at Lucasfilm and decided, yeah, this is a disaster. And now you're just going to say that you're moving away from trilogies? Well, here's Bob Iger, who on the red carpet of the Rise of Skywalker release contradicts what Kathleen Kennedy said. This is hilarious, and it continues to show that this woman has no idea what she's doing, and she's not calling the shots. And Iger proves that she's not calling the shots in this interview, because the interviewer says, well, I'll let you hear what the interviewer says from Variety. He also calls Star Wars fans trolls, by the way, in this.
And Kathleen Kennedy said that maybe no more trilogies for Star Wars. What do you think about that?
Oh, I don't know about that. I think we've all, she and I have said, well, maybe.
He is not happy about that.
Kathleen Kennedy said that maybe no more trilogies for Star Wars. What do you think about that?
Oh, I don't know about that.
He had no idea how to answer that. He's like, what is this crazy woman talking about? Like, did you see him pause? He was like, don't say it, Bob. Don't say it, Bob. Don't say it, Bob.
Now, has it exceeded my expectations? Of course.
Kathleen Kennedy said that maybe no more trilogies for Star Wars. What do you think about that?
Oh, I don't know about that. I think we've all, she and I have said, well, maybe trilogies are too hard, so maybe we'll make one film and then a sequel. But we don't know.
What do you say to people who come after Kathleen and criticize her and, you know, on the internet you have the trolls? What's your reaction when you hear that stuff?
You know, we don't overreact to that. We respect fans of Star Wars. That's really important to us, to Lucasfilm, to the franchise. We do the best job we possibly can. And we think we had a very hard job.
Oh, poor Bobby. Poor Bobby. Poor tough Bobby and Kathy. They had such a tough job to actually honor Star Wars. Yeah, you had a real tough job there, didn't you, Bob? So tough to actually have George Lucas hand you the greatest IP ever. So tough for him just to hand it to you and hand you the sequel trilogy, and for you to throw the sequel trilogy outline in the garbage and move to a social justice pandering model that you wanted to. Such a tough job for all of you. Oh, we are so sympathetic to you, Bobby. I'm so sorry that you had a tough job. And thank you, Variety, for, you know, saying, oh, Kathleen has to deal with trolls. Yeah, because calling someone out that is completely incompetent at her job and holding her accountable for the terrible job that she has done, which is being confirmed by The Rise of Skywalker, that makes you a troll, ladies and gentlemen. It makes you a troll. And that is where we're at with it. But it's just funny. It's hilarious to see that Bob Iger is just as confused as everybody else when it comes to Kathleen Kennedy. He's like, well, I don't know about that. You know, no, we don't know what we're going to do. I mean, point blank says it in the interview. They don't know what they're going to do. And this is really what it comes down to. Kathleen Kennedy is incompetent. She doesn't understand anything about her job. Bob Iger is the one pulling the strings and making the decisions right now, because she has proven to be an idiot at it. And Iger is in a position where he can't fire a whammon, because you've done so much virtue signaling out there. You can't fire a whammon, can you, Bobby? Oh, you're in a tough position, aren't you, Bobby? Well, you put yourself in this position, and you deserve it. But The Rise of Skywalker is here, and it is a disaster. I have talked to people now firsthand that have seen it, and all of the leaks are true. All of them. Literally all of them are true, and it is a beautiful thing. So, let me know your thoughts in the comments below. Thank you very much for checking out this video, Solo Lost Money, and we We'll talk to you later. Hey everyone, it's Jeremy from GeeksandGamers.com, and if you're a fan of Geeks and Gamers, please go to our website, visit our merchandise store. We have t-shirts, hoodies, hats, beanies, tank tops, and in the very near future, we're going to have many more products for you to choose from. So thank you for the support. We appreciate it. You guys have a great day, and we will talk to you later.